The BBC series is set in the fictional town of Honoré, on the Caribbean island of Saint Marie, and is a British overseas territory. Jack will no doubt have his hands as the show makes a dramatic return tonight, but where was the series shot? Where is Death in Paradise filmed? Death in Paradise is filmed in Guadeloupe, a collection of islands in the Caribbean. Shooting mostly takes place in the commune of Deschaize, which acts as the fictional town of Honoré. Deschaize is located on the northwest tip of Basse-Terre Island, with the local farmer's market constructed for filming when required. Catherine's Bar, which is where the detective enjoys a tipple after work, is shot on a wooden deck on the local beach at Deschaize. Meanwhile, the Honoré police station is set up in the town's church hall, with the priest's office acting as the incident room. It is believed that most of the cast and crew stay in the Langley Ford Royal Hotel for up to 6 months of the year while filming the BBC One drama. Guadeloupe is an overseas region of France, which explains why many of the extras on the show are French-speaking locals. Who stars in Death in Paradise? D.I. Jack Mooney is portrayed by Ardal O'Hanlon in the 7th series of Death in Paradise after Chris Marshall stepped down from the role of Humphrey Goodman last year. Josephine Joubert is returning as his sidekick Florence Basil, who has risen to the rank of detective sergeant very quickly despite her young age. Completing the team is Danny John-Jules as Dwayne Myers and Toby Baccaré as J.P. Hooper. When does Death in Paradise air? Death in Paradise returns to television screens tonight on BBC One. The detective series will be broadcast at 9 p.m. and will continue at the same time the following week. There will be 8 episodes of Death in Paradise Season 7. Death in Paradise returns tonight on BBC One.